Hey guys, I'm back for another reaction video today. So we're gonna be reacting to 1-800-1-9 off of Tiana's recent album that she just released. I'm really excited to see what she's gonna give for this song, because when I first heard this song, I was like, I in my head visualized certain things. So I'm excited to see what she's gonna do visually. So let's get into 1-800-1-9, which is also one of my favorites.
I have two light brown eyes. No bunions. Stop doing
I'm dead.
Okay, you look like more chestnut.
Not this old 2000s call center.
I got seats. And I'm still fine. What you like to do? I hope me.
I live.
Uh-huh. I'm a little wet right now. I'm moving around. Tell me something nice. I know just what to do
to be just. Oh yeah. I'm so wet right now. I
these
just wanted my
moves.
Oh, you like when I get loud?
These big ass moves.
Oh yeah, I hear you. Oh, are you almost there? Yeah, I came. You didn't come yet? Oh, my bad.
Yes, Daddy.
Mama.
That's right, Daddy. Yes.
Why you got your bare foot on this desk like that?
Yes.
It's the moment.
What?
Why?
No,
are
I don't have any kids, Daddy. Got me so hot. I gotta cool down.
Girl.
Ooh. Tell me.
Does this girl have a dildo in between her?
You are bad. Just bad.
Well, I'm definitely gonna need a parental advisory for this going right here. Really, my. Come on. Oh, call room service commercial.
We'll be fucking all night.
Thank you. Come on with the wobble. I can't. I live for this video. I'm done. Well, I enjoyed this video, not just for the song, but just the comedy of, one, the moans. It was the moans for me. And then the, like, the 2000s cubicles. And I'm still mad that that girl literally had a dildo in between her boobage. And then when she brought out that banana, before it transitioned into, I just can't. So overall, I like this video. She did, Tiana fit what I had in my mind's eye while listening to this. So she did that, and then she did more than I expected. So I really appreciate this video. As you can see, I was laughing the whole time. But like I said, I love this song. This is one of my favorite songs on her album. So make sure you guys check out her album. Like, I'm gonna go back and listen to this song again on right after I'm done with this video, because I love this song. So make sure you guys check out the album and support Miss Tiana. And then again, congratulations on your new your newborn Tiana, you and Iman. Congrats. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys hit me up in the comments and tell me what you guys want me to react to next. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.